The little notes. Here, of course.
Still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
This is quite long for a mini story.
He noticed a trap door to the basement.
I'm just gonna watch it again.
Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
And this is where it started off, the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Okay, let me just make the volume go down, okay? Okay, there you go. It's now better. So guys, this is my second recording because the first one just failed. So, look at this. I have to continue, but I'm not gonna do with that. For this video, I'm gonna try using Cane. Yeah, Cane. And yes, I've used Cane once. I've done it. I've finished the game using Cane. And so, I'm gonna do it again, just for you. And hoping I could actually win. Let's just get into the gameplay. Okay, Force of the Unknown. And also, I am very sorry if it's super looper laggy. Okay. Why is it yellow? I don't really remember. Oh, yellow means that you're gonna get charger. Another charger. What's this? Prayer card, I don't really like it. What? My health! Where did it go? What? I'm confused. I'm very much confused. Okay, anyways, let's just continue. So there's some of these head guys. Pretty easy to handle, pretty easy. Next room. What is the boss done there? Ow. It doesn't show me how much health I have. I don't understand this. Well, all I know that Cane only have 2 hearts, so yeah. That's bad. Get her go. It's only you, red boy. Imposter is such a let's go ahead. Okay, let me get a health. Gain a health. Larry Jr. Let's destroy him. Hey, why did I run into them? Okay, there we go. Fire at him. Easy enough. Okay, he goes back. Fire him. Fire. Don't give up. Come on, Larry Jr., come here. Almost. Just a little bit more. There you go. Hey, I got a special heart. Stuff. Wiggly. Oh, this is the one that. Yeah. There you go, got health. I'm not gonna take. Mario's watching it. He's so. Oh my god. That scared me. Okay, that. For real though, that scared me. Okay, anyways, let's go deeper. I'm not gonna take that pill because I don't trust it. Deeper down to the underground. We're gonna find under there. It's most likely monsters. Why am I wearing blocks? I don't think this wiggle does anything different unless, well, it only wiggles, my tears just wiggles now. I guess that's different. Oh, that one, that one, that one's good, that one's good. Oh, wait, I have 3 hearts? Oh my god. Oh my god. How do I have 3 hearts? I don't know what this is. I found pills. Okay. Let's go to this room. Shoot, 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 shoot. There's this charging guy. And this skin guy. And there you go. Done. I don't want to use this card anymore. Oh, that's a wet heart. Okay, that's good. That's good then. Let me go to this room. No, I don't want to. I don't like that. I don't like that. there's nothing in here. Let's go to the next one. There's a lot of taboos. I don't know what their name is, but I know they have a name. The monsters do have a name, but I don't read their names. There we go. And also, sorry that I'm doing Binding of Isaac Afterbirth again, but I don't really care. What is wrong? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, okay. Oh, I got 2 silver hearts. That's good, that's good, that's good. So, maybe the next video I'm gonna do is Undertale again. Because I've actually finished the Undertale game, but just haven't edited it and uploaded. It's just because I'm lazy. Because those videos are 1 hour. 1 freaking hour. So I'm kinda lazy to edit them, but I was thinking to do the genocide run. Yeah, the genocide. And in English though, I think my channel is good. I'm just gonna change to English. But anyways, for Undertale content for a pacifist route, I'm not gonna upload it yet. I'm just gonna upload this first. And then, yeah, maybe the Undertale pacifist route, the rest of it. Evil. Okay. What's in it for me in this deal? Well, this one. I have to fight you. Come on, destroy. Okay, there we go. It's easy, it's easy. Okay, let's go down deeper again. Hey, I'm gonna go. Okay. So far, the run is pretty good. I have 5 or 6 hearts, which is better than. Actually, I have 7. I have 7 hearts, which is better than 2. Okay, so what I need right now is power. It's damage. Okay, this wiggle effect is not the best. Wiggle is pretty terrible, this wiggle effect, and it's making me missing some shots. And so, it's not good, it's not good, okay? I recommend you, if you play this game, I don't recommend getting the wiggle shot. I mean, it's a cool effect at all, but it's, I don't think it's worth it. These are bombs, which is very terrible. Ooh. That's like I said, very terrible. And these guys are pretty tanky, so yeah. I don't like dealing with them because, well, just like I said, they're tanky. What is this? Sick. You know, I'd rather have the wiggle wiggle than the other one. I'm just continue with my gameplay. Oh, there we go. I got another white heart, which is good. Some wiggle shot. Oh, it does damage. The black poo poo. There we go. Deal with them. Okay, is that black cuckoo too? There we go. Okay, they're done. They're finished. Oh, almost got hit. Those are the blood trails, which is bad. If I step on those, I gain damage. No. I don't know what I'm talking about. I take damage now. There is this red thing to say. These glitch swarm things are pretty annoying, not gonna lie. And these guys, I hate them. Well, it's just because they're fast. They're really fast. They're really good at running away and charging at me. Now these guys, I don't like them. I don't like them. They're the one that spawns the spiders. And I don't like spiders in real life or in the game. Now this one I hate. Just because when I kill them, when I destroy it, it just spawns two more. It just makes it better for you, not for me. Because you get to watch me suffer. You get to the next room. But it's a golden room. Here we go. Head, okay. Key. What's this? I got a white heart. Neato. Oh, it's itchy. You feel itchy. Okay, if I'm not wrong, this move could... Oh, this is a boss. This move could... Yeah, spawn spiders. And ally spiders. Which is good. Okay, there we go. I got a coin. Let's continue to fight Tub. Hit a bomb. I know how to fight Chubb, he's pretty easy too. Almost got hit. There we go. But I don't want to waste the bomb, so... Itch! Almost got hit. Hit that again. It's just a faster process, I guess. Using the bomb. And I got milk, breakfast. I got a lot of hearts, which is good. It's better than two, that's for sure. Okay, going deeper down and down and down. Where did the bottom be? Okay, so what's next? Do I have to do? What's the next deal? Okay, more of these leech worm things. I don't know what they're called. Just shoot. Prioritize the shoot. And kill. Okay, destroy. Completely killed him with me, but I'm not nice. I almost got hit. This is pretty simple gameplay, just shoot tears and took a charge. No. I like the whoopty wiggle worm more. Okay, there's small ones also. Just like I said, I hate all spiders in this game, that's why. And almost got hit. Wait, open up. Open up. There you go. Thank you. What's this? It's science for its brother. No, I like Wiggle Waggle more. Okay, here. Itch. That hurts a lot. You guys are mean. Why you do this to me? So far out of in all my I've only died once. Only died once. I definitely only died once. Definitely there's definitely no like 14 blue strike or something. Okay. Now this guy's item. Because you can summon more monsters. Which is bad. There's also another version of them where they are a bomb and they charge at you so fast that you have to at least have 1.50 speed to outspeed them. I think so. I'm not a professional at this game, so I don't know. Okay, I got another white heart. Show you that. Almost got hit. Destroy you and destroy you too. There you go. Easy. Let's go to the golden room. Oh, it's a robot. It's this one. We work out all of the kinks. Okay, this is good. This one is good. Okay. Robot. Attack him, please. Okay. was gonna hit, there we go. Except for that, Echo Silence. I didn't know. Almost got hit. There we go. Let me destroy these Wumps. There was an Echo Silence moment, so. Sorry for that, it's kinda, well, awkward. Okay, we're fighting him. Crazy, using, Bobot. Okay, there we go, not hard. That's good. Next boss is Mega Fatty. Ow! No, I don't want to get shook. Hey, I almost got hit. He summoned Poopy. Fire, man. Hey, I'm getting sucked. Come on. Oh my god. I must go ahead. There we go. You're dead. Only one heart, really? That big man. This only gave me all one heart. Well, that's pretty bad. Not good. Okay, now let's go down another floor. Another one. So, if I beat this game, I don't know if the game will get easier or even harder. I'm not sure. Where are we? Necropolis. Curse of the Maze. That doesn't sound good. Okay, let's go down. Oh no, this is where I hate them. Almost got hurt. This is bad. This is really bad. Guys, spiders, go down. Action. Oh no, the mask. The mask is incredibly annoying. I need to destroy the heart, so the mask gets destroyed as well. Okay. Hey! Come on! Okay. Is there any more hearts? Of course there are. One more, huh? This one. I just need to destroy this one and then boom. I win. Okay, that was hard. What's this? What is this? More spiders. Yay. I'm so happy. Ace! Stop charging at me. I don't like the spiders because they could just charge. They could just leave from the other side of the map to me. But what I could say that they have incredible jumping power. Come on, quickly open it. Open up. Come on, there you go. Okay. There's what? Oh, right, the course of the maze. Right. I forgot. No. Get away from me. You. Okay, fire. Come on. Third bot. You're the easy way. There you go. I don't care about the coin. Alright, this is not the right way. This really is the curse of the maze. Come on. I gotta go. Why is my damage so low? Oh, fire. There we go. And let's go back, I guess. Okay, I got teleported here somehow because it's the course of the maze. Let's go up. I was gonna speed up things, okay? Okay, I gotta be quick about this. Here we go. Easy enough. Let's fight this guy, which I don't like. Oh no, this way. Okay. Come attack me if you can. Okay, okay. This row. Why do I pause sometimes? I go pause at this. Gonna go target him. Come on. I go and hit him from the back. Camouflage. Okay, let's get it. Not hard. Hard, not hard. This is bad. This is really bad. This is really bad. And there we go. Wait for them to fire again. Why is your friendly fire on? They fire at each other, but they don't get damage. Why only I get damage? This game is so not fair. Except for explosion damage. Now that hits them. Okay, there we go. Oh my god. I also hate these bone guys because they shoot so fast. The speed of the projectile is real quick and I don't like it. Okay, now to the golden room. What's that? Silitor is pretty good. Silitor is like. It's how do I explain it exactly? It's like blocking a projectile, like that. It's basically blocking a projectile from the enemy. Okay, like this, So I don't need to worry about these guys anymore. It makes it so easy. It's fun. Okay, let me get this heart, and there's the boss. Okay, there you go. Complete it easily. Fighting Mask of Infamy. Well, this is bad. This is very bad. Okay, so the mask don't take any damage. I think I have to destroy the heart first, and then I can deal damage to them. Oops, almost got hit. Come on, destroy the heart. Okay, now I think I can. Oh, there we go. There's an eye behind the mask. I wonder what that means. There we go. Yes, explosive are the way. There we go. Oh, okay, eat him. Whoa. Ah, laser bot. Laser bot, you need to finish him down. There we go. Damage boss range up, thank you. Another heart is mine. I have a lot of hearts because of this card, which is helpful, very helpful, which is good. Okay, now we're at Necropolis 2, I guess. Yeah. So, in this stage, I'm gonna fight the boss. Oh, what's that? Oh, that kind of looks like Super Meat Boy. I'm guessing Super Meat Boy are the same developer that makes Isaac, the Binding of Isaac. Oh, the casing. Oh, why were these? Oh, it's because of the. Okay, that makes sense. This makes sense. Okay, target. Hit it. Hit it, please. Hit it. Okay, there we go. What's in that? It's casing bombs. I can't pronounce things properly. Why? I don't know. Oh, these are guided tears, which is pretty long to fight, but you can deal it yourself. It's pretty easy. You just need to dodge it. swirl around it. Oh my god, it's lagging so much. I am sorry. Oh, I have an idea. There you go. Atta boy. Come on, fire. Why you fire at that? Okay. I was trying to trick those monsters, but I can't. Okay, let's go to the next room. There's just some worms and those floating things. I don't know what they are. Okay, almost. Ice! My shield projecting. Projectiles! I have shield piercing. Oh my god. Wrong. Okay, I got the master key. I'm gonna go. Haha! You can't hit me! You can't hit me! You can't hit me. Okay, got the heart. Came for pride. This is bad. Okay, there we go. What's this? Oh my god. Well, I enlightened the hangman. What? Okay. Where is the boss room? I haven't even found the golden room yet. Okay. Let's go down here. Also, I have the map spread like that so I can see more. Okay, there's some chubby guys. Oh no, there's the turret. I don't like that turret. It's really annoying me. Okay, there we go. The head. Okay, quiet down, sleep. I know. I don't want to fight the boss. I don't want to fight the mini boss. That's bad. Ace! I got cornered! This is so not fair. This is so not fair. Cold outside. Okay. Ace! Why you cornered me? This game is kind of frustrating if I do say so myself. Where's the golden iron? There's the golden room. You. Go up. You see them, don't you? There you go. Destroy them. I'm lazy to go there. But let me just do this. It's quicker and more easier. There you go. Jingle, I hate. Why you always charge at me? Why do I have all the way? It's kind of frustrating. Just die. Okay, next room. I don't like it. Okay, go to room. What do you have for me? Do I want it? This is a laser tear. I should laser if I pick this up. Wait, do I want lasers? No, I don't want lasers. Lasers not that good, I think. Do I though? But no. I want my normal tears. I don't want the laser. Because if I'm not wrong, if I do have the lasers, I cannot block the projectiles anymore. I mean, I still can, but oh my god, this is so infuriating. I can't support block the projectiles, but the projectiles are so small. Okay, this is gonna be hard doing it with only 5 hearts. Huh. Okay. What? I fail this then, well, sorry. Okay, I'm probably gonna be quiet for most of the parts because I need to focus. And can't just talk. I cannot talk 24 hours. Okay, here we go. When the attack happens, I could see a shadow underneath my character. I got hit by a spider. Okay, there we go. Destroy that. Hit the ice. Destroy that too. And no, no, get rid of him. Oh, almost got hit. Okay, there we go. What? What is it? Was it? No. Good thing I'm wearing headphones so I can hear the sound. Oh, there we go. I could dodge the attacks pretty easily. There we go. Ace. What is it? You keep calling me, but. What's next? Just got hit again? Where? Okay. What? Change. No. Okay. What? Okay. Here, the ice is over here. Okay, there you go. Almost got hit again. Wait, what? I have 3 hearts? How? When did I get hit? I don't remember getting hit. What is it? There you go. But I know that's not the end, so yeah, we're gonna go down even deeper. I'm sorry if this video is really long, but again, I don't care. I need to do this so it would be easier. I hope so. The music's not that great in here. Thank God. I have this shielded projectile. Tears! It helps a lot. What's this? In his power. No, it doesn't. I'll use the wiggle worm. Oh no. The lasers. I don't like the lasers. I can't stay still because. Well, they're lasers and they are terrifying. And I cannot block it with my projectile. Tears. Hit them in them. So it would be lucky enough if I could dodge them. There you go. These guys are pretty easy for their because they're only aiming one way. And because of that, I could dodge it easily. Oh no, this is bad, this is bad. Where's the shadows? Where are the shadows? Oh, there we go. It's getting bigger. Almost got hit. Let me destroy the spiders. And there you go. Okay, easy enough. Fighting this thing. I don't know what it is. Okay, I'm turning the map back to normal. I hate you. Okay. There you go. Let's go to the next room. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, no, 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 no. Okay, the horse in the middle, I cannot get that. So, yeah, let's just go to the others. The other rooms. And these guys. I could defeat them easily, is what I hope. But of course, it's not. Those projectiles are ruined. I can't hit them because of the projectiles. Okay, there we go, spiders. where is it? Why? Why are you so annoying? Why are you so annoying? You're so annoying. Creepy bombs, what is that? Okay, there's a spike coming up. I go down to the middle. I need to get out of here. And hit this button. Okay, there we go. Hit the dodge. Okay, it's a heart. Let's go to the next room. This is very tiring, honestly. I'm very tired of doing this. But I gotta do what I gotta do. Content. You know, it's not easy to be a YouTuber, even though I'm still small. I'm not knowingly wide yet. I'm not popular like the others. But sooner or later, I will. I will gain my achievement. I will gain what I want. And I'll make him proud. Hopefully. And so, let's go to the next room. This music is ominous. Okay, next room is the laser spider, which is very terrifying. There you go. Hoi. Okay. Next key, I'm in the next room. Oh my god, it's these guys again. Ah, I got cornered again. Hey, no. What do you want? Oh my god, this guy's annoying. I'm suffering from hyperphobia. Cataphobia. Oh my god. Like, why did the developer like think, yeah, let's make an even harder enemy than the most ball, something like that name is. Okay, go, got a head. Pretty big. Bro! The projectile silly sucks and making it worse! Okay, there we go. One down. One more. There you go! Finally, after 10 years! What is? I'm just gonna take it. Actually, I don't know what that is. I don't wanna fight you! I don't want to! You're just... I'm aching on one heart. I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up because I am lazy. I give